The Nazi Luftwaffe had a master interrogator named Hans Scharf, whose strategy was to be as nice as possible. The best methods Scharf used to compel captives to divulge intelligence were taking them on nature hikes without guards present, cooking them homemade meals, making jokes, drinking beer, and having afternoon tea with German fighter aces. His methods were so effective that the U.S. military eventually adopted them for use during interrogations.